Brad Hogg, four overs, 2 for 17, his figures.
Oh!
Oh, well bowled. And he's given him, oh, he's hit that for sure. It sounded to me as if there were two noises there. Now, whether it hit the pad first is the question, but certainly there's a big celebration going on there. The batsman taking a long time to leave. Have a look, let's see what happened.
Well, it's a big inside edge, and now what McCullum does is say to the umpire, well, hang on a sec, why is he trying to catch it? And that's precisely what Gilchrist was doing. Hogg has another wicket against his name. That's a big inside edge, which Gilchrist tried to catch off the pad. McCullum pointed out to the umpire, did him very little good. It's 8 for 166, and very unfortunate.
His arm in a sling and a pair of pads on. Straight down the ground. That's a good shot. Nicely struck. Bounces away to the boundary for four. They haven't given up yet, New Zealand. Well, it's a good shot. Very good shot. Well, Vettori, every now and again, he comes to the party and plays a little blinder. And
putting the pads on.
Gone again, a top edge going all the way. One, two bounces over the rope. Vettori bowling well, batting well. Well, big hit. A long, long six. That's a big one. And again, a longer one. That's a beauty. Away she goes. And all of a sudden, those LBs are going to be hurting. Those doubtful decisions when you put the tail wagging like this in the 43rd over. 43.
And one-day cricket has brought New Zealand close-ish.
Good, straight hit. That's going again. Not quite. Yes, it's gone all the way. Three sixes in a row. That's what's needed. And all of a sudden, Hogg scratching his head. And Gilchrist looking a bit nonplussed as well.
Yeah.
Magnificent straight hit. Here he goes again. This time over long off. He's gone again. It's a beauty. Over long off. Four sixes on the trot.
Well, he's only number 11. What do you expect? Kyle Mills, take a bow. He brought this game alive. And look, there's Chris Harris. I can't see him on the balcony anymore.
There's a problem there. They're having a conference. This is a great hit. Lofted off drive, clean as a whistle, into the fence. Now they're having a discussion. That's dangerous. Just keep going. It's there, put it away. Oh, if he hits, he's gone. He's home. Oh, he's got him. That'll be out. That will be out. What a tragic end. Went for the single. Ponting did the job. The captain's come alive just at the right time. Vettori's on his way.
It's a brilliant bit of fielding, I will say that, because Ricky Ponting had one stump to aim at, and he's got Vettori all right, there's no doubt about it. Just shaves the stump, off comes the bail, and Daniel Vettori is well and truly short. A desperate dive, didn't quite get the placement right, so this partnership is over. The bail is up, it's off, and Vettori's gone with it. So this is interesting. Vettori is out, run out. It's been a pretty good innings, 33 from 35. The question is, who's coming out, if anybody?
Great innings by Vettori, taking him away from 33 off 36, two boundaries, run hard between the wickets. Had to go for the single, really. It was 50-50 chance. Ponting did the job, just got the stump, running out for 33. And here comes Chris Harris with a runner. 251 day internationals. He comes out in this situation. 45.4 overs bowled. Hamish Marshall, Chris Harris. Hamish Marshall run like a whippet.
Well, he only has to run once. That's what he'll be saying. I'm not going to hit it far. I've only got one arm. So I'll be fending and you'll be running.
Well, luckily, Kyle Mills is on strike, which helps. And Gully. Oh, he's knocked him over! Beautifully bowled. Australia win, but what a match. What a comeback by New Zealand. It's one all after two.
Terrific performance by the Kiwis. really has been a great fighting effort, exemplified by Chris Harris. So close, say the fans. So close, but they've seen a spectacle. Chris Harris says, don't pat me on the shoulder anywhere else. It's been a wonderful performance by both sides, but Australia, in the end, superior on the night. Asking New Zealand to create history here at the Sydney Cricket Ground to win this match. They got very, very close indeed, and it was McGrath's pass, the Yorker, right on the spot. Absolutely perfectly bowled Yorker that Harris couldn't keep out. Looking to get the single for Mills. And let's not forget Kyle Mills either, the man in the background. Tremendous performance, 44 from 26, four consecutive sixes. An amazing display of power hitting that brought his side so close. And now, Bill, we head north, and that's going to be some occasion.